What's going on, people? It's your boy Ezra. First of all, I'd like to apologize because my vlogs have not been that constant. I've been getting quite busy, and you know, balancing everything is becoming more difficult for me due to more bookings as well. And one of the bookings I've got for this weekend is Poetic Unity. Man, it's a very good charity, you know, that focuses on spoken word poets, stand-up comedies, and many more. And I'm gonna be working there. So yeah, some of my work should be on the website by the end of this. By the time I upload this video, anyway, I'm gonna leave that link on my description. So make sure to check them out. Other than that, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek of the event as well. So enjoy.
I mean, like, one of my worst fears is my son growing up to be gay. It is, like if you choose to do that, he's still my son and I will love him same way. I'm not gonna lie, but I'm a son, it'll break my heart, but I still have a love him because he's my child. But I pray to God it doesn't happen. So as a father, I'm gonna do things like, yo, you have a girlfriend at school? Like, we do school run with him, you know, so one time they ask me, I'm saying, yo, that girl is a pretty one. So my parents are looking at me like, oh my God, he's a pedophile. And I said, no. I'm not trying to hook up my son, man.
Yo, what's going on, people? I'm White Yard, and yo, man, I said, right now you're tuning and you're checking out Israel Vlogs. Keep checking them out, because you done yourself for them things a number one.
Yo, what's going on, people? It's Axel Blake, and I'm going to say big shout out to Azra, Flo, Ute, everything.
This is Junior Booker, aka Bayback Booker, aka. aka the Dumbo. Make sure you check out Ezra's vlog, bigger Ezra, doing big things in the game. Top photographer, top videographer. Make sure you check out Ezra. Dunno, Bareback, I'm out.
When I first met, I was doing lyrics like 1, 2, 3 and Dory, me and ABC, but now all you want is the D. Bareback. No other way, fuck problems. Okay, I'm joking, use them snappies. Because you were smart and you was funny, so you could have been my Liberian girl. But I wasn't like that, you just my Nigerian girl. You had that Nigerian smell.
Basically, yeah, I uploaded a picture, nice friendly picture, at the basketball court. The next thing, my friend decided to comment on it saying, I guess you were just watching Ezra. That's basically calling me a scrub, the guy on the sideline. I'm like, oh, hell no. So I'm like retaliating, you should calm down, test my crossovers and shit. Long story short, we bantered for a bit, did some whatnot, and then we decided to settle it. Who's the best, you know, who's the best basketball player? So, on a date that we set, I was 2 hours late. Like, it was my bad, didn't it? Because I had some work that come up that I couldn't avoid. So, when I got to the basketball court, she was gone already. So, I asked my friends, like, you know my friend that was just here, yeah? Like, how good is she? Because I want to be, like, mentally ready, innit? Like, I can't just jump in and get my ass whooped. So, I'm like, they told me she did some damage. Man, this is them.
Hey, back it up. You gotta tell him, because he's a joker.
What did she do to him?
Hold on. She shot about 5 threes over him. She got him down on the low post. Her drives were immaculate as well. And trust me, she got a flick of the wrist. I'm telling you, it's All over him.
Oh shit. She damaged me, son.
My god, yeah!
Sorodo. Maurice. Brixton. Well, Palma.
That's good.
That's good, bro.
Train tracks.
Okay, now Phoenix is full up. So here we are, Palma. One and only. So now we're at Mocha Cafe Restaurant. Back in Brixton. Yes, food is banging. One and only, Morley's. Yeah, the worst place to be, Brixton Police Station. Oink, oink. Alright, this place is still packed, you know. Phoenix.
Listen, you think you're slick just recording me like that, yeah? Yeah, you're already on it, like, there's no point of hiding now. Oh shit, she's shining. He's some, That is dope.
It's like a disco.
Still love him because he's my child. But I pray to God it doesn't happen. So as a father, we do things like, yo, you have a girlfriend at school? Like we do school run with him, you know. So one time they ask me, I say, that girl look pretty, man. So my parents are looking at me like, oh my God, he's a pedophile. And I said, no. They are trying to hook up my son, like.
Yo, scared on people, I'm where you are, they hear me, I say, right now you're tuning and you're checking out Israel Vlogs. Keep checking them out, cause you done yourself for them thing a number one.
Yo, what's going on people, it's Axel Blake and I'm gonna say big shout out to Azra Vlog, Ute, everything.
This is Junior Booker, aka Bebek Booker, aka aka the Dumbo. Make sure you check out Ezra's vlog, figure Ezra on doing big things in the game. Top of top of our, top of the top of our. Make sure you check out Ezra. Dunno. Bareback, I'm out.
When I first met, I spit lyrics like 1, 2, 3 and Do, Me and ABC, but now all you want is the D. Bareback.
What's going on people, it's your boy Ezra. First of all, I'd like to apologize because my vlogs have not been that constant. Like, I've been getting quite busy and, you know, balancing everything is becoming more difficult for me due to more bookings as well. And one of the bookings I've got for this weekend is Poetic Unity. Man, it's a very good charity, you know, that focuses on spoken word poets, stand-up comedies and many more. And yeah, I'm gonna be working that. So yeah, some of my work should be on the website by the end of this, by the time I upload this video anyway. I'm gonna leave that link on my description, so make sure to check them out. Other than that, I'm gonna give you a sneak peek of the event as well, so enjoy.
I mean, like, one of my worst fears is my son growing up to be gay. It is, like if you choose to do that, he's still my son and I will love him same way. I'm not telling a lie, but like, I'm a son, you break my heart, but
man, this is them.
Hey, back it up, back it up. You gotta tell him, because he's a joker.
What did she do to him?
Hold on.
She shot, like, about, like, 5 threes over him. She got him down on the low post. Her drives were immaculate as well. And trust me, that, she got thick of the wrist. I'm telling you,
Look at him as well. All over him.
Oh shit. She damaged me, son.
My god, yeah!
Sorodo. Maurice. Brixton.
Well, Palma. That's good.
That's good, bro.
Train tracks.
Okay, now Phoenix is full up. So here we are, Palma. One and only.
So now we're up.
Alright, basically, yeah, I uploaded a picture, nice friendly picture, at the basketball court. The next thing, my friend decided to comment on it saying, I guess you were just watching us, bro. That's basically calling me a scrub, the guy on the sideline. I'm like, oh, hell no. So I'm like retaliating, you should calm down, test my crossovers and shit. Long story short, we bantered for a bit, this and whatnot, and at the end, we decided to settle it. Who's the best? You know, who's the best basketball player? So, on a date that we set, I was 2 hours late. Like, it was my bad, didn't it? Because I had some work that come up that I couldn't avoid. So, when I got to the basketball court, she was gone already. So, I asked my friends, like, you know my friend that was just here, yeah? Like, how good is she? Because I want to be, like, mentally ready, innit? Like, I can't just jump in and get my ass whooped. So, I'm like, they told me she did some damage.
No other way. Fuck on us. Okay, I'm joking. You don't snap this. Because you were smart and you were funny, so you could have been my Liberian girl. But I wasn't like that, you just my Nigerian girl. You had that Nigerian smell.